am an old, broke, no car, no house, no health insurance, surf instructor, alcoholic, drug addict. I do not look good on paper.
If you go home, have you ever had a blackout? Do you want to drink the next morning? Yeah.
That's my dream girl. My dream girl.
That's everybody's dream girl.
Don't tell me what you think I should do. Just tell me what you did that worked.
Meditate and pray to remove the obsession, John.
My name's John. I'm an alcoholic.
I'm so sick of you people. I'll be honest.
Thanks, Larry. Good.
Suicide hotline.
You sound a little drowsy. Are you okay?
I mean, are you drinking or something, Jane?
Yep.
So that's all right.
I always wanted to learn how to surf.
Oh, it's so easy. I could give you a lesson sometime.
Yes. It's the last time I'm doing this. 45-year-old baby. It's time. Ouch.
Except the things I cannot change. The courage to change the things I can.
I knew you only went to those meetings to pick up chicks.
You gotta hide that. She's coming over right now. In fact, you should hide too. Can you just disappear?
It was awful.
Did you bring an open box of condoms?
Nice. Here, sit down on my bed. It's the only safe place in the room.
And he was just going.
Well, why didn't you stop? You can do that.
You whore! He's a loser.
I am not your girl.
You have my life. You kill yourself.
I faked it.
No.
Anything I can do to get her back?
No.
I can relate to you and 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 you.
That's what I'm talking about.
I love you. Do you love me?